To make this balloon fountain, you will require a balloon, a stiff straw, a needle, a rubber band, and a sellotape. Seal one end of the stiff straw with a piece of tape. Take a long needle and poke it through the straw, thus making two holes. Remove the needle. Rotate the straw by 90 degrees and once again poke the needle. Now you would have made four equi-spaced holes in the straw. Then fill a balloon with water under a tap or a faucet. Pinch the mouth of the balloon, place the other end of the straw and fix it to the balloon with a rubber band. If you release the mouth of the balloon would exert pressure on the water. It would gush out of the four holes in the straw like a very beautiful fountain. On inverting the balloon, it would look like a very nice sprinkler.